TC.
Hey folks, how are you doing? Just here at the head office of Big Jet TV, you know it well by now. This was, believe it or not, my there we go. So we're just going to do a few little, we're just testing equipment and we're going to do some garden cam and some flyovers for you. So just sit back, enjoy it, have a chat with each other. We've got member only chat on, by the way, just for all you folks out there. And yeah, enjoy. See you in a bit. There's one. Look at that high flyer right up the top there. That's small. Oh, is he? Okay, where is that one? Where is that one? There he is. There. Is he going to come out here? Oh no, he's too long. That's I don't know what that is. That's fast, man. That's going north. Yeah. Is it? Flying things, I suppose that's gives it away. No, it's quite good. It's flying things. Birdies. Come on, Charge. You're on call. He's after that big fat pigeon. Sure that we run. other owner who wants two stickers. Cheap bastard. Where's that? Yeah, now that's cool. That's cool. Oh, I can see one. Approaching from the east. Going south, east Look, there's two of them. One's just come into shot. Stand by. Oh, that'll come over. See, there's something long over there. Don't know what the hell that is. That's ghost ship. That one. Got a black tail. No, that's the engine cowls that I'm seeing there. Yeah, is that Lufty? No, I don't know what that is. Qatar by looks of it. No? No, that's two engines, that's twin engine. Oh, nice. He's out. No. Totti! Air France triple, right, okay. I'll wait till he's a bit closer. Leave it! Stop it! Wait! Okay, let's just have another little look. Bosh. Oh, Air France triple, yeah, you can clearly see it now. It was just the engine intakes that were dark because of the sun. Charge you kill. What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't know, he's gonna go off on this his little perch. Look at him, look at him down there. Look at him looking up. Leave it! Oh, hello, hello, hello. What's that? What's that? What's that in the hold? Oh, come on, I need to get up there. That's a 350. LATAM. Oh, no, that's Virgin by the looks of it. Yeah. Queen of Hearts. Okay. And there's another one which is heading this way. Grab him in a bit when it's a little bit more. He's going in the roof. He's going in the roof. He's going in the shed. He's gone in the shed. You can look out the window. It'd be great if he looked out the window. That would be the funniest thing, man. Yeah, yeah. Tam's right behind him. There he is now. I can see him. Yeah, I can see him. I'll tell you what I'm thinking I might do here. I might put a little bit of height on this. Because rather than like... Because... go knock that house down. That tree's had a serious bad hair day, innit? Look. That's LATAM, yeah. Yeah, you can see the big LATAM written along the side there, at the front. So they're in what? The big, they're in the, oh, they're not in a hog, they're coming straight in, are they? Okay. I've got that other cruiser coming. So we're going to get him long on. He's going to be long on, that guy. That's a Dreamliner. Hey, Canada, right. Old livery. Feeders are going to be empty now because they know that Charch is in the bleeding.
I'd love it if he looked out the window.
Well, it's very clear on the monitor, is it? What I'm seeing is actually is less quality than what you see on the actual monitor. Got him. Okay. I can hear him. Oh, here we go. Big climb out. Big climb out. should get some vapour. Vapor should start about now. Get a left bank. Slight left turn. Clear as day half an hour ago, and now it's from something from the this is that Dreamliner, isn't it? Coming from the east. Virgin were looking for, if anybody's got any video of it was, let me just have a look. What of Lady Penelope, right, okay, yeah, you got somebody? Yes, no, I know, I said it retired in 16, didn't it? So terrible word for a jumbo jet. How can you? That's almost blasphemous, isn't it? Oh, come on, man. Ah, it wants to grab that. Look at that. Wow. Yeah. Back to the birdies, although there aren't any because Charch is in there. Come on, Charchy. Shall I get him out? Let's see if I get him out of there. Shall I entice him out? Charge, you want some din-dins? Come on, here we are. Come on. Some din-dins. I haven't got any cigarello packs. It's the sound of the cigarello pack. It's a packet of rice. Let's see if we can entice him out. Come on in. Cigarello. straight out, look, straight out. Cigarello, come on in. Straight out. Come on. Cigarello, come on. Sorry, mate. I just want to give the birds a chance to come and feed because you're putting them off. Come on, kid. Come on.
Got some rice. Oh, these tails are
meanie.
What meanie? Why don't you go sleep on the couch, Jack? Go sleep on the couch.
No, not interested. Yeah, that's it. Go next door, Chachi. There we are. He's gone through Chachi's gate. Go on. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Oh no, don't do cat milk. Very derated, this boy. In an eastbound triple 200 with BA, that's what we need. But he'll go north, won't he? Turn Clyde. There she goes. Oh, it will. Always does. Oh. I'll tell you the one thing with Family Guy is that whenever they go to an airport or whenever anyone's flying an aircraft or anything, it's always relevant. I think they went to Ireland, didn't they? He went to Ireland and it was green, the plane was green. He went to India and it was the Air India type livery. They're very clever at... No, Quagmire is a pilot. He turned round once. Do you remember when they enticed him back? Because he said, Peter rang him up, said he had to come back. He said, I'm not bringing the plane back. Oh, it was Mayor West, wasn't he? Mayor West had emigrated. He decided he was. And he said, he's got to come back. No, I'm not going to turn a plane round, just for one person. And Peter says, hey, Quagmire, you remember that cat round the corner that was about to have kittens? Yeah. Well, he's had kittens. And they're all going like, meow, meow, meow. And he's like, right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm afraid we've got to return back to the base. He's like, steered it back just to see the kittens. He's turning. He's coming this way. But the A380 should definitely. It might be low. This guy. No, he's not. It's quite high. Massive belly fairing, isn't it, for the undercarriage on the Dreamliner. Okay, so he's tracking north, or? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, so we should, yeah. But he might be a bit too far east for me. He might be below tree level. Unless he is taking that same track. Skies have cleared though, clouds have gone, just got high cirrus, so that's all good for cruisers. Oh, I've got a big one turning, man. I've got a big one turning. Look at that. Can you see him behind there? Look, see him turning? Look at that, man. Yeah. Yeah, that's a biggie, I think. MD-11? Or 777, probably. It's just come out of somewhere, hasn't it, or something. Yeah, look at that, man. Course change. Look at that for a course. Is it Air France again, is it? Wow. So, right now, they'll be contact London. They'll be contacting London right now. Has he? I can hear it. I can hear it. I can hear it. I can hear him. Okay, we'll come back to that. Here she comes. Wow. Listen to this. Listen. Oh, yeah. It's going to be quite low. This is the problem. Cheers. Is that sort of shepherd? Sorry? Okay, no worries. Bluetooth are back. Climbing now. Really climbing now. That's probably showing quite a steep ascent now, I'd imagine, because he's really gone into stage two of his climb. Look at that. I think they have to. I think they have to stay within a 4,000-foot corridor up to a certain point before they start the second stage of their climb out. Cool. Okay, well, hold on a minute, I've got a phone call coming in, Jill. Stand by. Oh, no, I didn't. Sorry. Say that then. Now, for you folks who are into your wildlife, always good to see sparrows. Sparrows are in decline, believe it or not. And we've got a whole family of them there. Oh, look at this white belly, look. Even see the wing lights flashing. That's so flipping cool, man. What's she at? 38?
Ready call? Wow, okay.
She's looking good. Is that 200? It's 200, isn't it? Is it 200 or is it 300? It's a 300, yeah. Now it's a 300. You can see it's a 300. It's right over the top. You see that long body on her. Panasonic VX1, ladies and gentlemen. If you're wondering how it is we managed to get these shots. Just a simple handycam, believe it or not. Best one on the market, I have to say. The shadow, yeah. Might even get to hear that, actually. I think we're probably going to get to hear it. In fact, there she is. We can hear it now. Just had that glint on it then, I just thought of American Airlines chrome belly of the American Airlines, remember them? All polished, all chromed American, especially the DC-10s.
Two Air Canadas, one after each other. Dreamliner going out first in the Bandit livery, and then followed by a 777 with the in the old. So for those folks who don't know, we're looking at Monday, approximately 1 o'clock in the afternoon departure for V Roy. Although we are planning to go live around about 11 a.m. So we're going to be planning to be with the pilots in the briefing room, or in the basically their little meeting room where they just go over the routing and all that kind of stuff, and how much fuel they're going to be putting on board and blah blah blah, and we will also hopefully be discussing there live on the show where they're going to be rotating from. That is if they're out of 27, right? Jeez, look, they are. Hello, can you hear something? Oh, no, something gone long, isn't it? Is that that little BA 321? Egypt Air has just pushed back. He'll be over the top of us. Gulf Air in from Bahrain.
Okay, this is interesting. This is interesting. BA350, Bangalore. So we'll either go left or right, one of the two.
He's going to Bangalore. It's Bangalore, isn't it?
Exactly as it's spelled, Bangalore. No, it's an E. Ends in an E. No, it doesn't. Bangalore.
Bangalore. Who the hell's spelling it that way then?
It's not taken from the Jerry Dyer book of geography, is it? Yeah, they couldn't be further apart, really, could they?
There we go. Yeah,
don't turn up for lessons because you'd be in the wrong bleeding building. Should be 60 miles away in Chesham or something like that. Okay, something coming out. Climbing. Climbing. It sounds small. Ah, look at the little 320. Oh, it's a Neo, isn't it? Is that a Neo? It sounds like it. It's quiet. Those lovely winglets, folks. That's the one thing with the Max is that Airbus have already got a massive head start with the Neo, haven't they? Huge head start, and already gone through a number of different variants and stages since the Max was launched, really. XL, the XR, or whatever it is, LR, extra large, medium. Yeah, no, he's definitely coming over yet.
Clean, isn't it? Shot the screen.
Look at us. Oh my good God.
Well, put it on your PC then. Just log in on your PC so you can put it on your screen.
Oh, right. Oh, really? Oh.
What glitch is it or what?
Oh, blimey. that's probably what they'll try and do, I'd imagine. Is they'll just run it straight off of that one. Hardcore that, who was it?
That fella that very kindly,
Something long range. Very long range. I don't know what that is. A single engine. Fast it goes through the picture. Wow! Hello, where's this wind come from?
That's two different places, isn't it?
No, so my plane finder, same Bangalore. Listen to this, listen to these XWBs. Oh, look at that. Planning on working on a 350 t-shirt, by the way, folks, just so you know. We are we're going to bring that to you once the store reopens. That'll be in stock. Prince Charming. Crowned Prince is what I'm giving it a designation of. The Crowned Prince. Oh, look at that. Is that like a, it's either private or it's nice. Oh, got another one coming out. Something small coming out. It's proper SEO, SEO that one, isn't it? Search engine optimization. SEO. Heading for the Wash, or Thames Estuary, should I say, by the looks of it. Bosh. Here we go. This is dreamerish sounding, or 777 even. Yeah, there we go. Oh wow, look at the bank. Oh. Powering down on the engines. Wow. Now he's going to go climb. Here we go. Powering up. Here he goes. Wow, look at that. It's a balloon. FOD. she comes. What's that coming this way? Something just about to go straight over my head. Apart from this, heading north, northeast. So don't forget when they retract the flaps, I think they power down a little bit as well, before they start getting into the climb. And here it goes now. There's a bank, there's a bank. Look how far away that is when I zoom out. Look at that. Yeah, this is the squashed guy in the tree. The squashed guy in the tree. See him in there? See his nose and his one eye, and the other one's a bit beaten up, and his mouth. He's squashed in there, he's stuck in there, isn't he? Bless him.
Totally.
now.
I don't know. I think we might get him long. Hold on. There he is, look. Wow, look at that bank. Look at that wing. Wow, yeah. Now you can really appreciate the flex in it. Don't get me wrong, I love the A350 wing, big glider-like wing, but you have to go a long way to beat that natural, beautiful flex. Airbus's wings don't flex that much, but the Boeing, wow, that was cool. But the Boeing wing is quite a flexy wing, isn't it? Especially that Dreamliner with the natural flex. Well, I say natural, it's more, I think, of a rake from the fuselage, from the fairing up to the engine pylon, and then outboard of that when the aircraft's at standstill on the ground. The wing's relatively flat. It's still got a very slight natural curve to it, but that wing, as you can see from that bank shot, is flexing somewhere in the region of 2 meters, something like that, I think it is. I'll have to check.
approaching from the east. That is.
It's a robin right above him. I've seen his little art out. Where is he? There he is.
The slimmer one. Morris was the one with a beard, and Barry is the one with the big hair and the massive teeth. And all that. That's probably it then, isn't it? That's Ryanair. Yeah, I've got his blue belly. Just about.
No, when, what, why?
Is it, yeah, but he didn't come right over the top of me, did he? Beyond the roof, isn't it? Same bit then.
I think it's closed, mate.
Right. Okay, because I've been on the website and it's closed. Not taking it, yeah. From what I'm seeing anyway, but I might be wrong, I don't know. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, they've got admin teams there. Yeah. I don't know. Why not? Okay, give him a call and I'll have a look at Wickham Heights in the meantime.
C'est impossible, monsieur.
Massive figures, man.
Yeah.
Where it says viewing figures.
chase the mosquitoes. Missed him. Where is he? Or she? Talking to its mate over there. I can hear you, but I can't see you, mate. There's some more mosquitoes, though. Going to roost now, aren't they? They're the parakeets, like squadron of mosquitoes, I call them. Let's just see if we get another flyover, because they usually fly in packs. So I've had two packs go out. They're coming from the other side of the river, probably, I'd imagine. There's two. I can hear them. Sound like sooty. Is it sooty or sweet? No, it's sooty, isn't it? Sooty's the one, the grey one, isn't he? That squeaks. PBY assignment. There's a couple that. PBY is the Catalina, innit? PBY Catalina. Yeah, it's what my mum's brother flew in the Coastal Command. He was an observer in the bubble. God bless him. There's some. Oh, they're too quick, man. They're too quick. They're too bleeding quick. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah, you're net, and then you'll know how. There's. Wow! Did you see that lot then? Did you see that low flying squadron then? Might get a group of them just touched down in that tree over there, and. Because then you really hear them squeaking to each other. See, that's the benefit of low level flying, isn't it? In the war. Too fast. Bang in the war. Too fast to catch them. The gunner's on the ground, that is. So over there, there's a group over there, look. Oh, gone though. There's something. Quick, man. Gotta be quick.
here's a group that's just landed in the tree over there. There's a big group that's just landed in the tree over there. You can hear them. There, listen. There's a whole load of sooties in the tree. Did you hear that squeak? What's that? Yeah. It's usually the blackbird that's the last to sing, and the robin. Here they come. Parakeets, ladies and gentlemen. There you go, you see? I call them mosquitoes because they like, you know. All right.
Page up, Julie. Okay.
Second line. Looks a bit like a 767, man. So probably a 777, I'd imagine, or a Dreamliner, probably. Is it? Which way? From where? From the south. From the southeast. Okay. That's not him, is it? That's not him, is it? No, that's bigger than a 320, I'm sure that is. Or, no, that might be a 320 actually. No, it looks like a 777. Okay, it's a Dreamliner, right. And a DFW. Cargo Lux. Just check. No? Oh, sorry about that. I'm not seeing anything other than this Dreamliner. No, not at the moment. see that Dreamliner wing. Oh, I hear it's WB's. Wow! Watch that shot. So that 7-4's not heading my way then. I've got it. Oh my word, look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Oh no, is it? No, that's not a jumbo. Or is it? Yes, it is. Yeah. What was that? That white object. Yeah. That must have been some kind of a balloon or something that the foil's just, the sun's reflecting off the foil or something. Must have been. Do you remember when we did that one at Heathrow in the dark? Never did figure what that was. No, because it was moving too quick as well. It was moving too quick. Queen of the skies. Still gracing us with her presence. I can hear her as well. Parakeets in Europe. Oh, don't be stupid. Surprised that anyone's actually saying that. It's just like, it's not like the grey squirrel versus the red squirrel, is it? It's like, you know, all of them living in perfect harmony together. And they sound cool, they look nice. It's native to the south of England, it's native to London actually. It's the southern boroughs of London, really, that the parakeets are. It's not. Second line. What's that? Where is he? Where is it? Oh, 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 wow, what's that? What's that? What's that? Yeah, that's it, that's it. So 200. Yeah. Qatar freighter, yeah? No, that's a dream. Oh no, it's a triple, isn't it? Wow, you see how much, see how the see how that throws you off is the raked wingtip on the 200 freighter looks like a Dreamliner wing. You can quite easily confuse that with being a Dreamliner. Look at that. That zoom is on the camera, look at that. That is nuts. That is nuts. How good that zoom is, man. I think we're done with the birds feeding. I think they've got a roost now.
what's happened.
Oh, okay. Still running.
Give it away, give it away, give it away now.
Yeah, he's just come in.
It's just showing the inbound line.
Yeah, it's a little bit behind, isn't it?
Average monthly Okay. Okay. Ready for the next one? Take out the whole word short as well. No, live, dynamic video presentations. Live and dynamic.
Might have a bat. Could get a bat around about this time.
So at the moment it's just you've just got video presentations, yeah, or we've just got the word button. Okay, live and dynamic.
Live and dynamic. Live and dynamic.
No, I changed it. Live and dynamic. Morning, June. Old school. Thank you. to embed the video, yeah? So it's playing out or in a box or what? No. But it'll be a still, will it? Will it be a still or what will it? But I need to put a front end on it so that if it's a black box, at least it's at the beginning, right at the beginning. Because it's not faded up, it doesn't fade up, does it? That cologne piece. Yeah. Right, I've got you. Yeah. Haven't we got the bandwidth? Okay, I'm with you. Yeah. Yeah. So how about this? How about this, that we put that, have we got a playlist that we can put that on, and then when they hit that video, when it stops playing it gives them the option to look at all the other ones, like the East Midlands piece and Cargo Logic and stuff. Yeah, okay, so we'll put that. Oh wow, look at that crossover. There's a crossover there was. Yeah. What? Oh, has he gone north, is he? Right, well, there you go then, folks. Am I in focus there? There we go. Yeah, so, not a bad day. It was pretty good. Had quite a few things going on over there, a little bit going on over there as well. But, just make sure we haven't got anything behind me, have we? No, we're all right. Okay, well, there you go, folks. We'll be back quite soon at some point. Just obviously testing this out today to see whether it works with the garden cam and the cruisers. It seems you guys enjoyed it, so we'll be back for some more. Take it easy. See you later. Bye-bye. All right, Judy? You all right with that?